Okay, this next step is probably the most important step of the whole brake job, the success of the brake job. Number one is, whether you machine a rotor or you put a new rotor on, we highly recommend washing that rotor with soap and water to remove any kind of metal debris that's been adhered to the face of the rotor so the brake pads don't clean it up or don't pick it up. More than anything, though, is you want to check lateral runout. Lateral runout is really important. I would say 85% of the shops today do not check lateral runout, and that's a big factor in pedal pulsation 2,000 to 5,000 miles down the road. To check the runout, you clean the rotor, you clean the hub, you install the lug nuts, all the lug nuts, with conical washers, and torque them to specifications. The next step is you take your dial indicator, mount it to the vehicle, specification on this vehicle is 2,000ths lateral runout. Mount the dial indicator and spin the rotor. Right here we are 1,000ths lateral runout. We're good to go. If you had a situation where the runout was off, the next step you would do is remove the rotor, turn it 180 degrees, that's called indexing the rotor, and take a reading. 85% of the time, by indexing a rotor, will put you in your specification where you have to be.